It's time for today's Global Financial News Minute. I'm Don Balazs, and a commercial printing company must feel like they're printing positive EBITDA. More in 15 seconds.
Applicators are experts in finding money-costing imperfections in a structure. Spray foam adds value to your home and keeps allergens, pollutants, and moisture from entering your home. Before you let your hard-earned money fly out the window, call 1-877-6-FOAM-IT now.
EBITDA for Champion Industries for its 12 months ended July 31st was a positive $11.1 million compared with a negative EBITDA for the comparable year earlier 12 months. Shares of Champion Industries are recently trading around $1.37. Now, EBITDA is an acronym for earnings before interest, taxes, depreciation, and amortization. It's calculated by taking operating income and adding or subtracting depreciation and or amortization. EBITDA as a performance metric came about because corporations have significantly increased the use of debt to finance their operations. Analysts believe that the increased interest expense as a result can mask the performance of an operating business and thus reduces the valuation. The simple theory behind EBITDA is that it's the actual profit that a corporation would generate if it were sold to an all-cash buyer. For more information about EBITDA as a performance metric, go to the website gfnn.com. Again, gfnn.com. I'm Don Balazs, and this has been today's Global Financial News Minute. We'll see you tomorrow. Thanks for joining us.